I do Casellas because it takes everything in the bin.
So if you're a landlord, you have a preference.
Okay, Lily, what's that called?
What?
What's that called? Hold it up,
this
the bottle.
This is the Van Doren. It takes the water quality.
So pull the plungers out.
Can you still see?
Yeah, I'm recording. Then we drop that to depth.
Right now we're doing 2, 7.5, and 13 for the epilimia.
Yeah, for a composite water sample.